Everyone, this is Cindy Crane with the Heart, and I'm back with the last in my series of these animal card dies from Paper Smooches. So if you haven't seen the other ones, I did the dog and cat and the frog and bear dies. Now these are the bunny dies, and this is part five in the series. It's the last one that I'm going to do for now. And I really love them. And Paper Smooches, I don't know when this is going to post, but they recently, or it might still be running, had a 40% off sale on everything in their store. So, keep that in mind. If you can't get them right now, is be sure that you are on their mailing list, their email list, and they'll send you specials so you can see about getting these because they're really fabulous. So let me go ahead and show you what I made with the bunny dies. And I also am using the Paper Smooches, some kind of Critter Puns sentiment die or sentiment stamp set. So this is your Somebody Special. So this is one of the ones that I made. Very, very cute. And you really can change it up based on the eyes that you use and so on. So I'm showing three different styles of eyes so you can get an idea. So here's this one. And we're going to make one together. And this one, what I've done is I have created a kind of like a pocket because I think I'm going to put this in my smash book, my planner, and something when I get to the Easter portion for this year. I have a huge backlog of things I need to do in terms of scrapbooking. Then I'm going to go ahead and just put a little pictures right in here, right? So it'll fit like that, like this. Okay. So I'm just trying to make things that are useful too. I mean, there's only so many cards that you can make and use, actually. I mean, I give them away a lot of times. I use mostly birthday cards and thank you cards. But it's fun to make other projects that I can use in my planner or in my smash book. I mean, eventually I'll probably convert from a smash book into like a traveler's notebook style. But I have a couple smash books still. They were dirt cheap. So I just use those because they work for me. And eventually I'll get back on here and do a flip through. All right, so here this is. And this is 4 1/4 by 6 1/4, I believe. So I can perfectly fit 4 by 6 photos in the pocket. And here is my bunny. Now, she's a little tiny bit bigger this way. I did trim it down a little bit. I didn't want to stick out too much, but I did go ahead and trim it down just a tad. So this is the main base part of the die. And these dies are fabulous. I did a big order of things from AliExpress. I'm just waiting for those to come. I can't wait to show you what I got. So, from China. So, they take, a little while to get here, but I found the last time I ordered, they were very quick. I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos just to see what other stuff they have on there. And so, they have thread. So, I'm going to need to look and see if that would make sense for me to buy thread from them for sewing because I actually have a couple sewing projects. I cut out pattern and fabric to make my daughter some jean shorts and realized that they're probably going to be too small for her. So she wears a 10 mostly, except in shorts. She's a 12. So I'm going to just make them for my niece, who is around the same age. She's 8, my daughter's 9, and they wear roughly the same size, only she's a little thinner. My daughter's a little thick, so my daughter's a dancer too, so she's very much in shape, but that's just, she's very curvy already. So, but thread is can be very expensive. Actually, sewing in general can be, expensive. Alrighty. And here we go. But if you have a child who wears a size 2 to size 10, I really recommend Made Every Day. It's a blog, but she also has a YouTube channel. And she has the most awesome, easiest pattern in the world to make shorts. You can make basic shorts with a pocket. And they're very easy to sew up. They fit really, really cute. This is what I used last year. And if you're a beginning sewer like me, or even a really good sewer and you just want to whip something together, there's also, very detailed directions, which is really helpful for me. And I don't remember if there's a video. It might be a video as well, but it's really awesome. So I am doing a different eye. I'm doing eyelashes, like it's this bunny is, blinking. And I love how it looks. I mean, you could do like one blinking eye and then leave the other one. Yeah, I'm not really, I mean, I should sew more. I'm still pretty new. My mom used to make all our clothes when we were young. Okay. There you go. Isn't that cute? And then it's just a little pocket. It's very simple to make. And I will place, so hopefully when I do eventually catch up on my Smashbook and I do a flip through, then you can see some of these pieces that I've made in there because I am going to put them in there. So thank you for watching. This is Cindy of Crane with the Heart.